I moved up to Shreveport to go to LSU Shreveport on scholarship. I had heard that this was an excellent place, excellent medical community. I studied in biochemistry with a minor in biology, minor in chemistry. When I graduated, I got into medical school here. And as I was in medical school, or when I first started medical school, I thought I was going to do family practice. But as I progressed along, I decided that I really enjoyed surgery. And once I got a little bit further into surgery, I got to rotate through the surgical subspecialties. And in doing that, I decided that I really liked urology. Urology offered me the opportunity to have continuity of care with my patients, but also do some of the surgical things and procedural things that I enjoyed so much. My practice is technically general urology, but because I'm a female, I tend to see a lot more female patients. So I do a lot of urinary incontinence, a lot of urinary tract infections, a lot of female prolapse cases, and I really enjoy that type of work. I believe that the treatment of a patient in urology in any specialty should be a collaborative effort between the patient and the physician, where I give you the information, the risks and benefits of every treatment, and we come to a decision together. Urology, as well as many other areas of medicine, is very individualized, and also you need to treat the whole patient. A lot of times with specialties, it's easy to get focused in on that one complaint, but for me, things like diet, exercise, and overall well-being, it's really important that I explain how these things factor in to a patient's urologic care as well. What I really like about the practice of urology is it's very results-based. Most of what we do, if I do what I'm supposed to do and the patient does what they're supposed to do, we really do see results. And it's really nice to be able to treat patients and them and make a really big impact in their lives.